What's up, YouTube? Hemi Cooler 446 pack coming at you all the way live, but not live from an undisclosed location. Playing a little Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Hemi's first look. I tried to stream in this shit, and fucking internet. What's the fucking internet down with everything else? Couldn't stream it. It would kick me off as soon as I try to start streaming it through the PlayStation. So I'll do I'll record this on the PlayStation and then upload it separately. Won't be live. And you'll get a better video quality when I do it like that anyway, with the fucked up ass internet over here where I'm at. Don't make no goddamn sense. But with that being said, hello, welcome to my stream. Yeah, we're gonna do a Hemi's first look at Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. I've had this game ever since last week, and I was waiting for today, which is my birthday, to unveil it on Hemi's first look videos. So without further ado, let's get this shit started. I don't know if it's gonna connect because the internet's so fucking bad. I think you can play this though without connecting to the servers. Later. Oh yeah, this game is like the controls are kind of, you got to get those set up before you can even start playing it. I played this on another one of my profiles, and controls was a lot to get used to. I had to set it up extensively before I even could start playing it. But it's a good game. I like it. It's the prices has come down considerably. I downloaded this first, and then I downloaded Warzone, Call of Duty Warzone. Then after Warzone, I went ahead and bought the whole Call of Duty full download.
Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Boy. So this is where I changed my look. Let me see. Simple. Okay, well, how do you change the color? Scars.
Yeah.
graphics is not like the first one. Kind of washed out the colors are, but I like it. Different kind of art style than the first one. Down. See, I got to change that. Oh man, here I go with the process of trying to change this shit. See what I mean? Got the put that back like it was and customize controls. So oh, okay. Let's see. See? The shit just jumped off. The shit just jumped off lines. Better do it like this instead. Okay. Click that over there. Try this. Let's try that and see what it does. Instead of trying to go in there and tweak the little intricate shit, I'll probably do that later, which is, I don't do too much, I just inverted the look, which is the y-axis, I think, then keep everything else the same. And possibly the vehicle, when you're in a vehicle, the look axis is probably different too. And the drone is different. But yeah, today is my birthday, and I decided to do the first look on this game today. Before I go to work, next time I'm off is Tuesday, so I got to work today, tomorrow, Monday, off Tuesday, didn't do too much yesterday, I was off yesterday, but in the midst of all of what's going on, man, this is getting crazy, man, it's just... If y'all want to know how this is going, I mean, like, if you ever played the game The Division 1, you need to play that game. It's similar to what's going on now. So, I try not to look at the news, and I don't want it. It depresses me, and I don't want it. I just do what I do, and... It's easy. See how easy it is for this whole infrastructure to fall. And a lot of these video games are right on point with what's happening today. Series of events. Some of these movies, TV shows, and shit like that. Are right on point. So I try not to think about it. I'll just play the game and quote unquote get trained up on it. That's why I play games like real life. I'm not a running gunner, because you don't run and gun in real life. Like Call of Duty Warzone and Call of Duty whatever. You don't run out there like you got 15,000 lives and get shot up. You don't do that. Okay, so I inverted it. Okay, I inverted it. L1. Left, right, up, my up is down, my down is up for you regular controller people, what you call. I actually pull the stick down to look up, I actually push it down to look down, just like my head is on like my head axis, you know what I'm saying? I don't look down and pull the stick up. That's not realistic to me. You know what I mean? But to each his own. I push the stick down, the right stick, controller stick down, I look down. I push the right, pull the right stick up, I look up. And all of my configurations are like that. If I can't change that, I don't buy the game. Well, I wouldn't know until I buy the game, but it was some games on the PlayStation 3, I think it was, or 2, that wouldn't let you change that shit. I think I got a couple of them, and I never play them. I would like to play them, but I think Homefront is like that. The first one on PlayStation 3, or whatever, I don't know. It's the game called Homefront or something like that. It was on PlayStation 3, but I had a hard time playing a game because I couldn't reverse the y-axis. So I'm gonna look around a bit and do some looting before I go on this mission, because I didn't do that on my other profile. I said maybe I should, you know, scout around, look around. It doesn't give you no time limit, and it doesn't have, let's see, it's supposed to be open world, you can go where you want. Let me go over here and see what's going on if I can. Stealth swim is cool. You don't have a breathing line or whatever, indicator. What's over here? I wanted to go over here and check it out. Oh, you collect little plants and shit? Okay. Like Fallout. All right. Natural resources, craft many items, okay. Okay, let me look at my map and see where. Okay. Do I have to go? I want to go here and see what's. Let's see. Put a beacon over there. And wait a minute. Just going to do a little investigating. Maybe I can pick up some weapons. some better weapons. I don't know. It's just an experiment. Like I said, I played this on another profile, and I said, when I do my first look on this channel, I'll do a little investigative work. Oh, you can opt to have the makes it easier to take a picture and shit. You can turn that off and let's see if you turn it around. Let me take a screenshot. Still has that little interface up there. Take a screenshot. Okay. That's my objective over there, but I'm going over here. How many bullets do I have? I got a 120. What's that? Something lit up over there. Oh, some motorcycles and shit. Is it anybody over there? Yep. Should I go over there and fuck with them? I am. I'm gonna go over here and fuck with them a little bit and see what they got I can use. I got my okay, put that back on. How many of it of them are they? I'd probably die.
Somebody else to bug. I'm working.
How many?
Shit. Three! Tony, two down!
I want that weapon. I want that weapon, motherfucker. Get up so I can get that weapon.
Let's kill them all!
You're down. Let me turn my want that weapon. Got some ammo. Let me. Okay, do what hole? Ammo. Where's they won't let me have that weapon? Where is it? How you? I can't even see it. Get these motorcycles out of the way so I can see what's down on the ground. Get these out of the way. I can see what's on the ground. Where's your weapon at? Check the bodies. got ammo. Got 200 rounds. Wouldn't let me get the weapons. Let me go over here and see. There's another, somebody else over here. Let me have the weapons. It's not feasible for me to go over there and investigate to see if I can get some weapons.
Look at this mess. Now they're becoming a real problem. We need to find them.
Not a clear shot, but why did I load my shit?
Right there.
Behind the tree. Eat that shit, bitch. That's what's up. Let me get that weapon. Picking up everything but his weapon, man. Ammo, frag, water canteen. So, get down. So it wouldn't be feasible for me to go to that area because they're not giving me any weapons. So remove that and go on my mission. Giving me ammo and consumables. To refill my water. My water is full. Like I said, today is my birthday and I decided to debut this game. I tried to stream it, but it wouldn't let me stream it, so I'm recording it and I'll upload it. Hopefully it'll let me upload it. It will, I don't know, stream is so bad, the internet. But I may have to start just recording and uploading separately. So all these little plants and shit I'm gonna need to craft shit. Try to get my perfect weapons. I think before I even go on some any missions, I'm going to try to I don't know if this if you can upgrade your weapons before you do any missions or what, but I'm gonna try it. You could on the first one, Ghost Recon Wildlands. You can avoid all missions and just go into those bases and just clear the base, and they'll have a weapon there. And on the weapon sheet, you could look and see where the weapons were, what province you had to investigate to find that weapon that you want. Like M14, HTI sniper rifle, or M249, shit like that. Getting daylight. This is a rainforest type place. Do some scavenging. I'm glad you, only thing you have to do is walk up. You don't have to actually grab the shit and like Red Dead Redemption. But this is a Rockstar game. Item wheel. How you do the item wheel? Should carry 300 things. I don't have any weapons. The interface is it's all right. It's kind of like it's different than Wildlands.
soldiers.
I'm glad it shows you where the loot is. Got a weapon in there? Okay. So level 7. Let's see. Didn't do anything. I guess I gotta see.
Okay.
What's in these buildings? Something over here. I'm glad you just do walk up. Walk up makes it so easy to loot. You have to actually grab the shit, and man, that shit is it's just too much. But once you get used to doing it, you know, it's like automatic. When this video ends, I'll start another video as, you know. Oh shit. Yeah, like I said, I'll start another video. Try to upload. I wish you could batch upload. From the PlayStation. That would be a nice thing to have on PlayStation 5 is a batch of upload.
Blood trails. If anyone's alive, they may have crawled into the bush.
Come on. Okay, I did notice on this fresh playthrough on my other profile that you don't have to be absolutely stealthy here. Well, I didn't know, but I see that I don't have to be absolutely stealthy. So what is this? Some medical shit over here somewhere. It's outside. Like it has that little slant, like when you can run and. Okay, what's over there? Something back there I missed. So I got enough medical stuff? I guess so. What's over here? Did I miss something? No. Shit in there. Can I go through this fence? No hole in the fence, huh? It shows there's a lot of shit in here. Is it on top? Plenty of grenades. Does have a silencer. Great. Great. I'm going to dispatch these motherfuckers. Plenty of syringes. Bash them real quick. Where's your buddy? Oh. You don't have anything? bonkers. Stems. It's like an old Japanese defense area.